today we will discuss how to calculate the kinetic energy of the rainfall. As we have discussed in the previous class also, we are estimating the erosion index, where it is used. It is used in universal soil loss equation. Total soil loss, it is given by formula R into K into L into S into C into P. We are calculating this R, which is also known as erosivity factor. For calculating R, we are using the formula erosion index equal to E into I30. In the previous lecture, we have discussed about I30. In the present lecture, we will discuss how to estimate the kinetic energy of raindrop. In this lecture, we will use formula which is given by Wishmere and Smith in 1958 to calculate the kinetic energy of raindrop. As you can see, kinetic energy of raindrop as per Wishmere and Smith 1958, it is a function of rainfall intensity. How it is related? It is related as E equal to 210.3 plus 89 log base 10 of intensity, rainfall intensity. So if we will have rainfall intensity data, then we will calculate this rainfall kinetic energy or kinetic energy of rainfall using this formula. This is one of the oldest formula which is given by Wishmere and Smith. Now there are many formula which is available, one of which I am showing here. The unit, as far as the unit is concerned, the unit of kinetic energy, if we are using the Wishmere and Smith formula, then kinetic energy will be given in terms of tons per hectare centimeter. Tons per hectare per centimeter. And the unit of intensity will be used as centimeter per hour. So let us see how we will calculate this kinetic energy in exercise. Okay, we will go with the previous data which we have taken in the previous lecture class. We will use the same data. So here I am showing a data which has been taken at an interval of 15 minutes. So data at 8:30 a.m. Data has been collected at 8:45 a.m., then at 9 a.m., 9:15 a.m., and so on, up to 2:30 p.m. And from this rainfall data, which is in centimeter, which is given here, this is a demo data, we have calculated the rainfall intensity in centimeter per hour. We have also calculated the rainfall intensity of 30 minute duration. Now we will calculate the kinetic energy. Kinetic energy using the Wishmere and Smith formula, which is this. So we will use this formula. Okay. So it is very simple. As it is clear, if you want to calculate the kinetic energy, then kinetic energy is simply, we have to use the intensity term. So here you can see that at 8:30 rainfall is zero, rainfall intensity is zero. Simply we will write here zero. Now at 8:45 a.m. if we want to calculate the kinetic energy, then we will use the formula equal to 210.3 plus 89 into log base 10, and it is intensity. Intensity is something like this, which is expressed in terms of centimeters per. We'll close this. We will also close this also. Then we will also. So kinetic energy here, it is 237.092, isn't it? Similarly, if we will calculate the kinetic energy at 9 a.m., we will use the same formula, 210.3 plus 89 multiplied by log of base 10, and we will use rainfall intensity. This close it. In this way, we have got the kinetic energy at 9 a.m. Similarly, we will calculate for all the time intervals, our kinetic energy will be something like this. Kinetic energy. But when we will return to the formula, you will see that kinetic energy here, it is written in terms of tons per hectare per centimeter. So here we have got it in tons per hectare per centimeter. Per centimeter. And this. Now, if we want to calculate the total kinetic energy here, for given rainfall. So in terms of tons per hectare per centimeter, we have got this information, but we have to calculate in terms of tons per hectare. So if we want to calculate in terms of tons per hectare, what is the formula we will use? We will use equal to kinetic energy in terms of per hectare centimeter into the actual rainfall. So your actual rainfall is this. So we will multiply it with this. We will get. So this is the kinetic energy which we have. Similarly, we will find it for all the durations and the time series of the kinetic energy. Now, if we want to find out the total kinetic energy, total kinetic energy, total kinetic energy, what it will be? Total kinetic energy? The total kinetic energy will be the summation of all this kinetic which we have got here. So it is the summation. So we have to use sum of all the kinetic energy. So from here to here, we will do the sum. So it is a total kinetic energy we have. What is the unit we will write for total kinetic energy? So we can see from here, total kinetic energy is expressed at total kinetic energy. Okay, we have got the total kinetic energy. Now, if we want to find out the EI index, EI is simply, it is the summation of or the product of EI30 into I30. So, if we want to calculate the erosion index is simply what? It is the multiplication of I30 into total kinetic. So this is erosion index. Now, if you want to calculate the rainfall factor, which is used, this R, which is used in this equation R. What is this R? R is equal to EI by E. So it is rainfall factor, R is calculated as the erosion index divided by so this is the R, rainfall factor we have got, and this is the method to calculate the rainfall factor.